Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. This is Tuning Out the World with Mike Osborne. Today we're dealing with the 2012 Shelby 1000. If you're wondering how I won the Shelby 1000, it is in the spring events, the spring playlist right here. As we get booted up into the game, I'll show you all that. I used the Vauxhall Monaro VXR tuned to A800. It's a good tune. You can check out that tune on my channel as well. And so yeah, use that to get the Shelby GT1000. And it is tuned out, maxed out right now already. I'm going to go in and mess with the gears real quick and, I don't know, maybe take it on a jump or something. Just see what's going on with it. Maybe make a couple tunes with it. You know how I do. So if you're into that, go ahead and hit the sub button, because that's what this channel is all about. And some new stuff I'm doing with the channel is every build that I make, and I obviously, well, not obviously, if you're new to the channel, you don't know this, but every build that I make, I put available for download in game. And a new thing that I'm adding to it is putting the tuning right there on the upload. So I'll show you what I mean after we get this car tuned out. And check it out. It's X99. It's all tuned out.
Welcome back,
I'll drive it down to the... Well, I'm going to show you first what I'm talking about with the tuning. Then I'm going to drive it down to the... Alright, so right now it starts at a 3.7. Look at that. 0 to 60, 1.3. 0 to 100, 3.057. And look at the top speed, 295. We're going to try and get it to 295. It's already got a 266.4. We move this to the left, we should be able to get there. Let's find out. 1.3, 3.0. We want to get down to like a 2.9, 2.8. I don't really know if it's going to happen, but we'll see. We're getting close. Yeah, I don't know if we're going to be able to get it to drop there, man. It's 2.9. 1.3, 2.9. Let's see if we can get any lower than that. 2.8, maybe. I'm like whispering now, I'm like nervous. 2.9. We're getting close, man. We're not gonna be at 2.912. Did that just jump down even more? It didn't, okay. You can only go down to 220s. 1.3, 2.9, 269.4. We've been tapped out at 269.4 for a minute here, right? So I'm thinking we're going way too far to the left. Just gonna keep going. We're probably gonna end up being back around threes or something. 2.9, 1s. Yeah, we're getting. Let's bring this back over here. 2.912s. We're getting about to where we want to be with that. 2.912s. Come on. All right. 169.4, 5.6 speed. Okay, let's see. Dang it, maybe just it, man. That might be it. Two eight. Yeah, it might be it. All right, so anyways, that's what we're going to try it with. It's 311, so I fooled around with it a little bit. We're going to go 311.96.83. Let's give that a try. 311.96.83. So I'm going to go back into the 311.96.83. We're going to go custom upgrades. We're going to go setup manager. We're going to go save. We're going to go max. So, if you watch the channel, StillNFAC on Twitch, or NotFooling AroundCrew on YouTube, then you will get all of the gearing. I'll try and get it in here unless I forget it. So, 311. So, there you can see it. Once I share it, I'll show you what it says. Alright, so load the setup. Oops, no, we want to save the setup. Load the setup, yeah. So, my tunes, it's going to say max tune in description, and in the description it says 311FD StillNFAC on Twitch, right? So, but it doesn't tell you that it is 311.96.83, which is just as important. So, let's go give it a try. Let's drive it around a little bit. It's going to be a short video for sure. I do plan on making a ton of more videos with this card, but just check it out for now. It's nasty. Let's see, what can it do real quick while we've got it here. Let's try and jump it off of that, huh? Never made that one yet. 400 yards. Turn right.
the roundabout, take the second exit.
Run this down the highway a little bit.
Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn left.
Wow, that bitch is just nasty.
Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right.
Just eat.
Turn right.
Things just nasty, man. This car is nasty. Bang. All right, this is one thing I want to do before I take it off-roading. I need to do this. I wouldn't be okay with myself if I didn't do this. Out of here.
At the roundabout, take the third exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right.
Dang it.
Turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. Calculating route. Sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
Not bad. Maybe I'll get a little better than that. Get that with the updated, but we're gonna find out.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And I'm gonna try. Actually, wait a second. There are two speed traps I need to try and run through first. Here's a speed zone and a speed trap. Then I'm gonna go change the tune of this car to put some rally tires on it and do the rally suspension. Should help it jump there.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Need to go
yards,
get this car. It is a lot of fun.
Turn left.
It's not where I wanted to go. What am I doing here? I wonder. The other engine. No, it's got to be this engine, yeah. I don't think this one can do it. It's 1,000 horsepower or less. 1,800 horsepower, 1,300 foot-pounds of torque. Thing's a beast. Yeah. That's just it. Sounds pretty cool. Good. Got that on there. You can take that off. What, really, right? Yeah, just need to take that off. Rally tires on there. That bitch jump out of the gym. Let's find out, I guess, right? Oh, this is gonna be crazy. Alright, let's go do this. Have this bitch jump out of the gym. It's gonna go flying. gonna jump out of the gym, I guarantee it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Okay, Aussie. I've updated your route to the Fortsathon Live event now. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn sharp right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route.
It jumped out of the gym for sure.
Yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Told you that bitch would jump right out of the gym, man. 997. Knew it. I 97'd it. Made it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
let's go get this to the house so we can use the jump out of the gym tune. Save setup. This is jump out the dirt. So we're going to actually load a setup. Load that one.
It is safe to do so. Safe to do so. have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, I was so close. You only needed to be going 184 or 185 to get through it. I was definitely sliding at 184 going off that outside edge. My best time is 184.9, which is frustrating as hell. But let's take it through here again. Son of a bitch, I was going 190 through at that time. This fucking Mustang, man, is sick. Yeah, the tune is, you gotta watch the video for the tune. It's, I'll show it one more time if you hang out for a few minutes. It's a 311 final drive, but I did change sixth gear as well, and that's not mentioned in the tune if you just download it. So hang out 1 second and I'll show you. The 6th and 5th gear. Come on, come on, get back in there, you son of a bitch. Alright, let's find a house and I'll record and get you that tune real quick. There's gotta be a house nearby. There actually is. Where I was headed was the house. So we'll go straight back there and just show the gearing one last time. Then I'll run back up this hill. Hey, what's up, dude? What's up, bro? All right, so I'll show you the gearing real quick. That car speed the fudge up. So here it is right here. It's an X99 tune. It's pretty simple tune. There's really not that much that you can do to it. So you do everything with this motor. It's only two motors. Use the 7.2 V8. Use every upgrade you can get. And then you want to go into the tuning. Change your gearing to 311s. And fifth gear is 96 and 83, and really these don't matter too much as long as your top speed is 269.4. That's the highest I could get it at. If your top speed says 269.4, it doesn't really matter how you got it there. 2.9 1.3, let's go back. I'm gonna reset the default tuning and just run through this one more time. I think I can get a 2.7. Let's see. 266. I think we get a 267. Maybe there'll be a better, or a 2.7. 0 to 100. Let me just run through this real quick and see. Alright, I mean, it's been a minute since I did it, and I forget how low I actually got it. Might have just been the 2.9, like you saw, low 2.9s. 2.91 or something. Yeah, 2.9.12 is the lowest, 269.4. You can just put a 325 and that's it. Let's see. Shit, you might even be able to do it faster than that. Yeah, you can go just straight to a 3. I'm gonna change the number on mine to a 3. 328. So the 328, you get the 1327/29/1269.4. And I don't think you can get that any better than that. 328, I'm going to change it to, yeah, okay, I'm just going to change it to 328, my tune. So, yeah, right there, apply that one. And let's see, my tunes. Oh, yeah, so if you use this jump out of the dirt tune, yeah, all you do is you put the, you jack up the things, jack up the suspension for rally, and put on rally tires, and that bitch will jump right out of the gym. So I'm going to share it, 328s, I think it is. And then, not fooling. Here we go. All right, so let's get the hell out of here. Which is really tough.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn sharp left.
What the hell just happened?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
God damn it. Alright, let's check out the other speed zone. I think it's over here. Yeah, and that'll be the last one I do for this episode. This car is insane. Go ahead and get it.
It is safe to do so.
Mm-hmm.
100 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. At your destination.
Is it only 16 miles an hour off? Huh. I might be coming at that the wrong way. This is Derwood Mansion. I never come here when it's not snowing. I guess I'll do one more tune with this car. Since there's no reason to keep it at X99 as much as I'd love to. It's actually a really good start for an S1 tune, isn't it? It's a mean drag car, ain't it? I think I can make up the difference. Okay, I think I'll work with that. Thank you. That's the one, ain't it? Yeah, it's the one. Alright, that's it. So, I guess that's the upgrades. We're gonna... I'm not gonna save the setup yet. We're just gonna install it. And it's 3210 with 1,000 horsepower. That bitch so mean. So mean, so mean. Why's it gotta be so mean? It's such a fun car. We'll go straight to the tune and see what we can do with it. So it runs a 163722. I think it's gotta go to the right. Gotta get a 410s or something on it. 3227. Damn. Sixes, 3698 at 220. Six at 212. That I don't know if you can shift from fifth into that sixth gear. I have to drive it, so it's a 467 and a 63. Let's apply it and give it a drive, see if that works. May have to manipulate fifth gear, but it's a 467 and 63 and sixth. 467, 63 and six. Four, six, seven, 63. 467, 63, and 6th. And we'll see if it works. Show you what I'm writing as soon as I'm done. Okay. So it was 467, 63, and 6. We're gonna let's see, custom upgrades. We're gonna load set up my tunes, and it's called checked descriptio because I couldn't get description. 8.5, 7.2, 9.7, 10.7.7. It's really good. Really good. I don't know how they're saying it's an 8.5 speed, though, at 2.27. Maybe that's about right. Anyways, so when you go in there, it says 4.67 final drive, 0.63 6 gear. Not fooling our crew on YouTube. Let's take it around for a quick spin, huh? So I'm gonna take it down here and see how fast it goes in this. Kicker's adventure park where I need to go, huh?
In 400 yards, turn right.
He got me. Oh, it's pretty good, pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. So it runs a 155 and a quarter. Wait, did I do the tuning? I did do the tuning, yeah. Where's that mud kickers at? It's up here, I believe. Mud kickers, yeah. Mud kickers. Mortimer Gardens. Roman Ruins. Mortimer Gardens. I guess that's not it. Let's see this one. Wind farm. Mud kickers, here we go. So a little bit of background about me. I essentially grew up in a Mustang, so this is like home to me. First car was an 88 Mustang GT convertible. It was white. That's a Fox body. If you're unfamiliar with that style of Mustang, they're small. It was a 5.0, about 200 horsepower. It was slow by today's standards, but back then it felt fast. It was a convertible. It was badass. I loved that car. Had chrome 5 stars on it. White top, white leather interior. Silver on the body, like the bottom of it. The ground effects were silver with a red stripe. It was fun. Actually, I built a car when I got this game to look like it, although it wasn't the same year. It was a Cobra R, like a 2003 Cobra R. I built with the same skin on it. And then after that, my next one was a 96 Cobra convertible, which was a bit of a rare car in that it had, the 96 had what's a T45. Tremec T45 transmission, which is so bad. It was such a bad transmission that they only had it in that year. I think that's true. This is what I remember hearing. I think they went to the T56 after that, which was a 6-speed, or they went back to the T5. So there was the T5, and then they made the T45. The T45 was so bad they never used it again. Mine was very bad. I got rid of that car. I got an 05 Mustang, so three of my first few cars were Mustangs. The last one was an 05 Mustang, and I was going to college at the time, and I traded in my Cobra for it. Dumbest thing I ever did, because I traded in a 281 4.6 liter V8 Cobra for like a 4 liter V6 with 20s. It was like, I was dumb. I wanted 20s. 20s were cool at the time. I was going to college. I figured I could do something that's had a more reliable transmission, maybe a little better gas mileage. Oh man, it was the dumbest thing I ever did in my life. But I did it, and that was the last Mustang I owned, was that 05. The 05 kind of looked like this. This isn't a 12, but it had the same like taillights kind of on it. Yeah, it was essentially the same body style as this one I'm driving right here. Mine was red. So that's that. So I grew up in a Mustang. My buddy has a Shelby GT350. When I had my 96 Cobra, he bought a 99 Saline. We used to race the 99 Saline, which is a S281 he had. I had a... Mine was a 280. I think mine was a 280. Damn, now I'm thinking... Mine was a... They were both 281. So mine was a 280. His was a 281. It's been so long. Mine's a 4.6. This is also 4.6. But I think mine was a 280. This is a 281. Maybe they're both 281s. But anyways, so we would switch. I would drive the Saline. He would drive the Cobra. That was always fun. They were both convertibles. He still has the 99 Saline. He also has a 2013 Cobra GT350. Shelby GT350. So, yeah. Actually, Monday I have to go to his house. It's having a baby. What is it called? And they reveal the gender reveal, so that's what it's called. He's doing our gender reveal party, having his first child, so I'm gonna go check that out Monday. Are you supposed to get gifts for people for that? I don't really know. I guess I should probably get him a gift. I don't really know. I'll get him a condom. Ha, just kidding. It's a terrible gift. Nobody uses those things. Man, look at the fucking 50 times 7. So I guess that's that. A little bit of history about me. This car is amazing. You should try it out. That's the end of the story. So thanks for watching. I'm going to see if this uploads to Twitch. I was having a problem uploading to Twitch. That's why I started playing this in the first place. See if it was something wrong with my getup or just that video. So thanks for watching and have a good night.